School Choir Concert for 6th graders. Thank you for being here. Yes. My name is Kate Heisinger, and we will start out tonight's short 6th grade concert with three different specialty acts. We had many students audition to do a smaller group or a solo act before or after the concert, and I led in three different groups of 6th graders. So our first group is featured right now. We have Beth, Mia, and Zella singing a song called Two Birds. And I would like to introduce our accompanist, Camry, of the night. Can we give him a round of applause? Thank you. So please enjoy our first number.
Thank you. La la la. going tonight. As you know, AMF raises all the money for the music programs in Albany District except for teacher salaries, but everything else comes from fundraising and from you. We are about $25,000 short of our budget for this year, and really hoping to close that gap before the school year ends. So we've got boxes that you can put donations into tonight on your program. There's a Venmo code you can also just scan and give. So really hoping that we can, just show appreciation for the amazing work that's gone into this music program this year. Thanks so much.
Thank you. Can we give another round of applause for this awesome special piano?
Thank you. Very good job. And for everyone who auditioned, that's a great experience, especially as you get throughout the choir program.
So we will be singing three pieces for you today. The first piece was voted on by this choir. It is Into the Unknown from Frozen 2. I assume many of you know this song very well. It will feature three different singers singing a descant, which are the very high, like angelic ahs throughout that song. The second piece we will be doing is an Alicia Keys song called Underdog that will also feature three different soloists. And our final piece will have some choreography that was created kind of by all of the class and with the help of one of our student interns, Alexis. So enjoy our last piece as well, which is Hard Knock Life from Annie. We'll start with Into the Unknown.
Thank you. Oh.
really fun songs to work on with them. We also went to Great America, many of us did, where we got to perform two of those songs. And we won several awards because they were just doing so awesome. So I'm really proud of them, and I hope to see many of them in choir next year. Before we go, I do want to bring our three student interns onto the stage so we can send them a proper thank you for helping us out all year. So Cassidy, come forth. And Sora, can you open the door and call for Alexis and Josephine? Thank you. We'll wait for them. Give them a couple minutes to get on the stage. Families could head out the back doors and make space for our 7th and 8th grade families. Thank you.